In boys basketball, Greely hosted great new Gloucester. Jackson Lenning had a big game for the Rangers. He led Greely with a game-high 24 points, but the Patriots had a more balanced scoring attack. Nate Hebert hits a three. He had a team-high 16 points. Carter Libby closes out the first quarter with that layup. Gray wins 75-61. They have won 13 games in a row.